Your name sounded like gibberish, I misunderstood. So I asked her to write it down and had a foreign sound. And I'm from the hood. Are you new here? She said she was a model trying to get a start. Just got in town, just left some clown play with her heart. I told her leave it in the past. You're way too fine to be looking back. You gon' make that nigga mad when he see you online getting booked for scags. She asked what I did. I thought about my ass before I gave it. Then I said hits. I might even done your favor. I want you to be my girl. That's when her face looked empty. Oh no, she cool. Matter of fact, she the one that sent me.
Hey, you can roll with us and bring a friend too. Got some freaky things to get into. Promise there will not be any issues. Tell me, can you can roll with us and bring a friend too. Got some freaky things to get into. Promise there will not be any issues.
Said she love the bedroom, gave my girl a wink. I won't go into details, but females love females. And I had my phone out and I wasn't checking no emails. Something like a work of art, a beautiful sight to behold. But you know that I'm a gentleman, ladies let me lighten your load. Woke up the next morning, she cracking jokes and she laughing. Forgot about her ex, cause of all the fun she having. Said it was her first time, but she bet we think she a freak. Nah, you a good girl with a little nasty streak.
Hey, you can roll with us and bring a friend too. Got some freaky things to get into. Promise there will not be any issues. Tell me, can you can roll with us and bring a friend too. Got some freaky things to get into. Promise there will not be any issues.